This marriage is from God, and it will be to God